It's now Danielle. She's gonna go out into the audience. She's gonna pick up. She's gonna pick out a few guys. When she calls upon you, join us on stage. The stairs on the left hand side. This is the only way up. The left hand side of the stage. Come join me on stage. We're gonna line up immediately behind the nails. Step right beside her. Come on. Here they hold that. Hold that up. Coming up, guys, the stairs on the left-hand side. Join us in the very center of the stage. We're lining up immediately behind the nails. Because these guys are lining up. We're gonna make it look a little bit like Las Vegas up here. Looking a little bit like Prim these days, actually. And I'm gonna, let's see, we're gonna get a little bit more comfortable than some of you will feel comfortable with in an effort to try and get comfortable on the nails. And I have no choice but to try and get comfortable. We're gonna be sandwiched in. We're gonna get four of these guys stepping on top of me at the same time. Now don't do anything yet. When I tell you to, everybody here will get in position around me. Everybody here will put their arms around each other's shoulders. Then when I tell you to, on the sides, you'll put one foot up on that board. Finally, when I tell you to, certainly not before you put the other foot up, so all four people on the side step up at the same time. People in the audience, try to imagine a couple of these guys stepping on you. Four of them are going to be stepping on me with the nails underneath me, so when you see that, please applaud. And guys, if you're up there, stay up there. If they stop applauding, I tell you to get down, or I drop my head and close my eyes. It means I passed out. Is everybody ready? Danielle's going to direct people where to stand. At the very end, you're staying on the ground. You can help keep people steady. On the sides, you guys are stepping up on top of me. So everybody get a little bit closer. And arms around each other's shoulders, everybody here. Remember, on the end, you're staying on the ground. On the sides, one foot up, right now. Make sure you've got enough room for both feet. And on three, all the way up. Ready, one. Two, three.
Oh my God!
Both of the sides think I'm stuck. Look at my back. You see where the nails pushed in deep. Did not puncture through. Bit of nails with hundreds of pounds on top of me. And please, big round of applause for these guys coming up on stage, adding to the gravity of my situation. Thanks, guys. Thanks for helping out. Appreciate it. Folks, after doing that, I feel a little bit winded, as you might imagine, but I also feel a little bit hungry. Now, you're pretty lucky out there. Lots of food to be had all around the park. Hot dogs and funnel cakes, stuff like that. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to the side of the stage. I'm gonna grab one of the work lights. Gonna have quite literally a light snack after plugging this in. Gonna take this light bulb, gonna swallow it all the way into my stomach. Want to remind you once again, people bring their kids. See somebody do just this before seeing a circus. Considered family entertainment at one time, I think it still is. Here we go. Obviously, I've bitten off a little more than I can chew. Now I've got a hammer over here. I'll pick it up in a smaller, easier to swallow piece. Light bulb fights for its life, but loses. The shattered remains, well, most of them, on the tray. Those of you right up close, you see those jagged shards for yourself. I promise I'd eat this. I guess there's no turning back. Folks, there is a second part to that, but it happens tomorrow, and I'm the only one there for it. Now, while you're contemplating that, I did promise you I would do what I did in the Guinness World Records TV show. I'm going to do that right now. If you're prone to fainting, if you're squeamish, if you're prone to peeing your pants, well, this might not be for you. Do you take your sharpened piece of wire, like your sharpened bicycle spoke, put it through a very strange part of my body, not just skin? Deep into muscle tissue. I use the meditative techniques so I don't feel pain and 2 minutes feeling rapid. But people faint. I'm saying you're gonna faint, but keep an eye on your neighbor. If they look queasy, grab onto them or they should pass out. Lower them to the ground, bring their knees up. They'll come to you soon enough. And if you are feeling squeamish, just watch people walk the snow. They stretch on their face and be close to music. It's gonna go right through the bicep, the center of the arm, the middle of the muscle. Pillow pops on the other side. A lot of tissue to go through, but the more you encourage me, the easier it is for me to do. So help me out and tell me to push. The rest of the band, I'm gonna keep pushing, keep trying. So you guys, oh, what's going on over there? Take a closer look at this side. Really wants to bend, I'm gonna have to get a better grip.